Hello everybody, thanks for tuning in on my channel. I'm Pep, coming to you from the north part of Belgium. And if you like to watch birds, you have to stay. If you don't like watching birds, just sweep over this video. Because as many of you know, we set up an observation station here. And we do this between November and March. So for several months. And we put a cam on it to shoot the videos that you're gonna see in the series of the observation station. So we do a lot of observings, and in this video you're gonna see the jackdaw blackbird. Now, they're very smart birds, but even quite aggressive when it's going about food. And but as I said, they are pretty smart birds. So, and they always operating in a group. So I give you some background information of the beginning of this video about this bird. We got lots of them here in Belgium. And it's amazing what we can do with our new camera. So we're using a new wildlife cam. Dual lens, and we shoot this video in 4K, so it's extreme sharp and you can see all the details from the birds. So I was shocked when I saw the footage for the first time with this new wildlife camera. So, and the two lenses, so they shoot extreme sharp in when the darkness is coming. So, well, this is quite good footage, and I hope you like to watching birds. We put a very nice background music on it so that you can enjoy the footage. Anyway, let's see what we saw, and I hope you'll enjoy the video. So let's go to the video now.